All right. You got me fucked up if you didn't think I was about to get this out right away. And it's still been some hours, man. I just got back from the gym. I'm hungry as fuck. But I said, you know what? We gotta get this reaction in. The grind can't stop. DJ Khaled grinding, why the fuck am I not grinding? Look, Lil Baby and Lil Durk, every chance I get. This is the hardest song off the album. No cap. No fucking cap. Lil Baby even said it's the hardest song off the album. You know, he don't lie. This, or that Nas and Jay-Z song. But that Buju, man, hey. I'm gonna be honest, man. Those songs that were in the middle of the album, you can throw them bitches away. I fuck with DJ Khaled, but you can throw them are trash. No cap. That one with the baby, Post Malone, Meg, trash. Justin Timberlake, I fuck with him. Trash. Justin Bieber 21's trash. The fuck out of here, man. Even that Cardi B one, disappointing. Cardi B. You better hurry up and drop that album because it ain't looking too good for you. Look, Lil Baby and Lil Durk, they running shit. They running shit. QC, OTF, come on, man. I'm done talking. I already talked too much. No, y'all in the comments right now. Shut the fuck up. Let's go. Some different hoes. That's for damn sure. Them some different hoes. Baby got back. Yeah. Okay. What I say? He never lied. Roll, I picked her up and sent her home. I got rich, I scrum, we get them in and get them gone. You know, Trappy just got out, I ain't have to put them on. We the ones who got the numbers to put the city on. It's the middle of the summer, I got a hoodie on. Man, all day my fucking nose been itching, dude. You would have thought I was on that powder, dude. Man, I don't know what the fuck got. I don't know, man. I must have touched my nose and my shit just having an allergic reaction. But hey, baby, he running on this bitch. Yeah, my little brother ain't even right. My sister, them doing all right. My cousin, them still serving life. Yeah. Seen a robber dig, and I seen a preacher get caught for cheating. I break the bank for one of my peeps. Y'all ain't hearing him. Y'all ain't hearing him. I ain't even fully hearing him. So you know why we running the shit to back? We running the shit back. We get them in and get them gone. You know Trappy just got out, I ain't have to put them on. We the ones who got the numbers to put the city on. It's the middle of the summer, I got a hoodie on. He really do be having them hoodies on all the time. Like, man, how that nigga not hot? Come on, man. My demon time ain't nothing nice. I try not to wear nothing twice. I came up off of shooting dice. Yeah. My little brother ain't even right. My sister, them doing all right. My cousin, them still serving life. That shit right there is tough. That shit, man. Y'all ain't hearing. Yeah. Seen a robber dig and I seen a preacher get caught for cheating. Come on, keep coming. I know y'all mad that I keep pausing it, but I don't give a fuck. We came for a reaction. Man, seen a priest get caught cheating. One of my peeps, I said I'm the one they didn't believe. I show them the facts, now they all need me. I'ma get cake as long as I'm breathing. They making it hard, and she really is. Yeah, yeah, yeah. We gotta be honest, man. Baby, he literally does this shit effortlessly. He literally be talking on these tracks, and the shit goes hard. I hear some people that are still debating who's the hottest in the game right now. Look, you could say Lil Durk, and I wouldn't even get mad. I wouldn't. Because bro been on his grind. But I feel like if Lil Baby isn't in the conversation, you're either deaf, or you hating, dude. Like, come the fuck on, man. They naming motherfuckers that a lot of motherfuckers don't even know. Literally. Like, no, I can't. Paulo G been on his grind too lately. And LE, hey. He not, but that's the thing though. Lil Baby is getting featured on everybody's fucking shit. There ain't no artist in the game doing that right now. Lil Durk coming close. He is. But Lil Baby, dude, since last year and the year before that, man, shit, even the year I graduated high school, 2018, he been running shit, dude. I'm a turn from a hater every chance that I get. I want the biggest watcher they got, don't care if that shit hurt my wrist. All these hoes fuck on us all, I wish I would claim that bitch. They get hard when they get guns, we got a hood full of sticks. So can I be honest, man? Look, Lil Baby low-key disappointed me with his hoop skills, bro. You know what I mean? I feel like every, like, man, like, it seemed like bro ain't got no athleticism, dude. Like, bro couldn't even play tennis right. You know what I mean? Like, I fuck with Baby, but yo, Jack Harlow had to teach him how to stretch? Come on, man. He was too busy stretching motherfuckers out. Yeah. Soon as they say we can't come, you know we'll run around that bitch. You can miss me with that shit, you know I live in the mix. Money, cars, and clothes, and hoes. You know I live in the mix. Money, cars, and clothes, and hoes. Yeah. She think I'm a regular rapper, I'm not. One person come tell me we fucking you block. Watch me run this shit to the tip of the top, yeah. Keep going. Put my kids in Givenchy. She must ain't 1 + 1 = 3. I can't support your personal needs. She don't got a mortgage, moved in with a need. These niggas be capping, them cars be leased. Young is in charge, I speak for the streets. I would nod and nod, they woke up a beast. Struggle what made me, we used to have water for dinner. We didn't have nothing to eat. Soon as I get on his ass, they gon' look on me bad. I'm like, damn, he was fucking with me. Yeah, 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 yeah. I'm a turn from a hater every chance that I get. I want the biggest watcher they got. Don't care if that shit hurt my wrist. All these hoes fuck on us all. I wish I would claim that bitch. They get hard when they get guns. We got a hood full of sticks. Soon as they say we can't come, you know we'll run around that bitch. You can miss me with that shit. You know I live in the mix. My boy Lil Baby got some short shorts on. He got some baby shorts on. Look at these shits, bro. Like, okay, it's okay if the kneecap is showing a little bit. Them damn near boxers. He wearing some boxers in this bitch, right? DJ Khaled pants too big. Lil Durk, he the only one that got his shit fitted. What's going on, man? We'll run around that bitch. You can miss me with that shit. You know I live in the mix. Money, cars, and clothes, and hoes. You know I live in the mix. Money, cars, and clothes, and hoes. I'm from the trenches. Nigga be tucked on the net, but really be there for attention. We're busy be talking like they... Look. DJ Khaled, you see the... Hold on, I just peeped that shit. It kind of got me aggravated. Why he saying hoes like he get hoes? Boy, you got you a woman, dude. Chill out with all that. He said that shit a little too confident. Watch. That shit, you know I live in the mix. Money, cars, and clothes, and hoes. You know I live in... Watch. The mix. Money, cars, and clothes, and hoes. You see it? Dude, chill the fuck out, bro. You ain't know nothing about no hoes. From the trench, nigga be tucked on the net, but really be there for attention. We're busy be talking like they really rich, but really be begging me under my pitches. I give up 40-50,000 cash and start up a business. I spend that shit at the dentist. I'd rather fucking pay up a rent for a year just to get out of her feelings. I'm in a Lambo truck in my hood, nobody gon' tell me shit. Going to Cali, I pick my weed for sure, nobody gon' mail me shit. Dice gang, crops a CeeLo, I need cash, don't sell me shit. Baby got his hood, I'm smashing, you can tell they really rich. Drop the low, ain't no room right now, I took her to the O. Then I put up on the Lamb, cause she a fan of Booney Mo. I got the city on lock, fucking up all the ops. I'll be around with... Dude, some of these moves that Baby be doing, that's some perks. That's... Bro. What the fuck? Hey, what the fuck is that? What is that? Look at, he was in that shit. I took her to the O, then I put up on the Lamb, cause she a fan... Hey, hold on, though. Hold on. Yo, hey, talk to me. Cause she a fan of Booney Mo. I got the city on. What the fuck is... Come on, bruh. When niggas get money, they just be doing anything. Honestly. You know what I mean? I'd probably be doing that shit too. I mean... Fucking up all the ops. I'll be around with $3 million in jewelry. I'm standing on all the blocks. This an anthem,
dropping the six in the Phantom. Black Rose truck with the always century mammy. I'm sitting on Panda. I love my.
Alright, hold on. Because he's trying to piss me the fuck off. What is he doing? What is he doing?
Black Rose truck with the always century.
What the?
Mammy, I'm sitting on Panda.
You see, they had to cut that shit because he was about to do some wild shit. Look, they cut him off. They cut him off.
My cousin, she was a dancer. I love my brother, he was a scammer. Sit on my lap because I'm pulling her tracks and I fuck on the back because she calling me handsome.
We gotta give them a round of applause. We gotta give them a fucking round of applause. I'm gonna tell you right now, Lil Durk and T Grizzly, you know they had a joint album. Could you imagine a Lil Baby and Lil Durk? Oh my god, for the streets.
I'm on the biggest watcher they got, don't care if that shit hurt my wrist. All these hoes fuck on us all, I wish I would claim that bitch. They get hard when they get guns, we got a hood full of sticks. Soon as they say we can't come, you know we'll run around that bitch. You can miss me with that shit, you know I live in the mix. Money, cars, and clothes, and hoes. You know I live in the mix. Money, cars, and clothes, and hoes.
He calmed down on that one. You know what I mean? He checked himself. He checked himself.
We the best music. Another one.
Yeah. Yeah, that's hard right there. That's the hardest song on the album. No cap. Look, respect that Nas and Jay-Z collaboration. That's huge. That's big time. That's a classic. Legendary. But if we're talking about heat, I mean like heat. Shit that you can take to the gym and throw 300 up with. This is the song you're playing. And if you want some shit laid back, Maybach music, feet up, massage shit, you play that fucking Sorry Not Sorry. That Nas and Jay-Z joint, for sure. Look, man, that shit's hard. They both showed up and they showed out. DJ Khaled, he put a masterpiece together with this one. Some of them other tracks on the album, I don't know what the fuck he was doing. I don't. I really don't. It's like he's trying to make some pop shit. Fuck that. You know what I mean? We came here for hip-hop, dude. I ain't got nothing against pop. I fuck with some pop shit. But if you're gonna make pop shit, make that shit pop. That shit, man, that shit is ass, dude. I'm gonna be 100. I'm being 100. That shit, that Megan, like I said, that Megan Thee Stallion, the baby make ass. 21 Savage, Justin Bieber? Shit. Dude, fuck out of here, yo. Hey. That being said, comment down below anything else you want me to react to. I love y'all. Thank you for the support and the love that you continue to show. Stay tuned. We got some more heat on the way.